Hello and welcome back to the grand old team. The Blues are in fine form here outside St James's Park. Everton have won 2-1 against Newcastle. And wow, what a great performance. Thought the lads did great. Two goals again from DCL. It was a great assist from the Charleston on the second. The Blues are in fine form. I tell you what, them stairs are a nightmare to get up, but it was a lot easier coming down than with the Blues singing Mr. Ancelotti's name. Good subs as well, bringing Mina on. I thought Holgate, Mace the Ace, he just slots in anywhere. He left back, centre mid, anywhere. I'll have to move forward before I get run over. But thought the Charleston was my man of the match. Just absolutely energy levels from him, just even towards the end, just keep going. Michael Keane had a good game. Wow, very nice to be doing these again where we're getting victories and playing well. I would, on their goal, it's really, you know, Andy Carroll, he just always does well against us. He's been scoring quite a few goals. Blues are still going, aren't they? who was your man of the match? Let us know. Let us know in the comments. Enjoy your night. I certainly will. Up the fucking toffees, Colin Chong.